Dallas ISD heading back to school tomorrow, Monday morning, and we're learning there's going to be some extra security and extra officers at Wilmer-Hutchins High School on Langdon Road. An unknown item was discovered at the school yesterday, prompting a full police investigation. Now, officers, they swept the property and determined that the item was actually a hoax. Right now, it's still not clear what that item was. Again, DISD says they're still going to have extra security at the school tomorrow.